Hi, I'm Lucinda, and as a visual effects artist, everyone always asks me how I create my visuals for projection mapping. For this one, I wanted to show you the quickest, most portable workflow to create an animation. No computer, just Premiere on the iPhone. I'm starting with a simple photo of my painting, and this is the base. And the cool part is how fast the Firefly integration turns it into motion. Before I open Premiere, I prep my images first. I start in Photoshop where I edit my base image and create a few simple masks. This gives me different layers and variations to work with later, instead of just one flat image. Once those are ready, I pick up my phone and work from anywhere. I open Premiere on my iPhone and import the images I just made, and that's my starting point for the animation. From there, I use the image to video integration, available with my subscription. I make sure everything is set to 1080p so it matches my projector quality, and each generation is about 5 seconds, so once I have a clip I like, I duplicate it and reverse it to create a seamless loop. When I'm writing a prompt, I always start with a black background. That's how I begin every animation. I keep the prompt very visual, thinking about motion, light, and texture, and how it will actually read when it's projected. Once the motion clips are generated, I start editing. I arrange the visuals in an order that feels smooth and use a simple cross-dissolve transition to blend them together. I also adjust contrast and brightness so visuals glow more when projected. One important setting I always change is camera movement. I set it to none so the animation isn't zooming or panning by default, and that keeps everything clean and controlled for projection mapping. Once everything flows nicely, I preview the animation and then export it from my phone. It takes seconds, like no time at all. Then I do a quick projection test. This is my favorite part, seeing how the motion interacts. It's the fastest way to test new ideas before I commit to a bigger installation or animation process. And that's it. One photo, Premiere on my iPhone, and the Firefly image to video generation tool. And I've got a new visual ready for projection mapping. It's such an easy way to start experimenting with light and motion, so give it a go.